The Una Furtiva Lagrima from L'Elisir d'Amore was one of my first arias I ever learned, and it's well suited to my voice, so I was so happy to have that one on the album.